no, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please. A few coins. All I ask is for a few coins. I beg of you. I beg of you, just a few coins, please. Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry. My family is sick and dying. Could you spare? I need food. I have nothing.
Excellent timing, Altayar. I've found something you'll find quite useful. Orders for Robert's guards. This map I've made will show you where he intends to station them. Put it to good use.
Leave now!
He's just killed someone!
Leave this place.
You are not supposed to be. You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
Yeah.
Why is he doing that?
Altayar, my friend. You must help me. Malik has tasked me with killing several archers posted in the region so that our brothers might move around more easily. Normally, it wouldn't be a problem, but this funeral has everyone on edge. The city guard has dispatched its best men to keep the peace, and I simply don't have the skill to remove them. I'd ask two favors of you, then. First, to kill the bowmen, and second, do not tell Malik of my failure. In exchange, I'll see what I can learn of Robert's plans.
Turn back now. Thank you.
A few coins. All I need is for a few coins.
I'm forever grateful for your aid. Malik would never have forgiven me. Here's what I've learned. For a man such as myself, a direct assault in the cemetery would be impossible. There's simply too many guards. Instead, I'd look to blend in with the scholars who are sure to be in attendance. It may not be the most direct approach, but it's certainly safer.
What is it?
Something? I'm poor and...
Did he just run into...
I beg of you.
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take... Jerusalem! Defend it until death! The Crusaders must be destroyed!
You've the scent of success about you, brother.
I've learned much about our enemy.
Share your knowledge, then. Let us see what can be done with it.
Robert and his Templars walked the city. They've come to pay their respects to Mejduddin. They'll attend his funeral, which means so will I.
What is this that Templars would attend his funeral?
I have yet to divine their true intentions, though I'll have a confession in time. The citizens themselves are divided. Many call for their lives. Still others insist that they are here to parley, to make peace.
Peace?
I told you. The others I've slain have said as much to me.
That would make them our allies. And yet we killed them.
Make no mistake, we are nothing like these men. Though their goal sounds noble, the means by which they'd achieve it are not. At least, that's what Al-Muallim told me.
So what is your plan?
I'll attend the funeral and confront Robert.
The sooner the better. Fortune favor your blade, brother.
Malik, before I go, there's something I should say.
Be out with it.
I've been a fool.
Normally I'd make no argument, but what is this? What are you talking about?
All this time, I never told you I was sorry. Too damn proud. You lost your arm because of me. Lost Qadar. You had every right to be angry.
I do not accept your apology.
I understand.
No, you don't. I do not accept your apology because you are not the same man who went with me into Solomon's temple. And so you have nothing to apologize for.
Malik.
Perhaps if I had not been so envious of you, I would not have been so careless myself. I'm just as much to blame.
Don't say such things.
We are one. As we share the glory of our victories, so too should we share the pain of our defeat. In this way, we grow closer. We grow stronger.
Thank you, brother.
Rest if you need to, Altayar, that you might be ready for what lies ahead.